Kwingineko, mkutano baina ya viongozi wa uuguzi na baraza la magavana ulioratibiwa kufanyika hii leo umetibuka baada ya viongozi wa uuguzi kutoka kwenye mkutano huo wakiwa na hasira kwa madai kwamba baraza la magavana halina nia ya kusitisha mgomo wao ambao umeingia siku ya 46 hii leo, wakiongozwa na kaimu katibu mkuu Morris Opetu. Viongozi hao waliutaja mkutano huo kuwa kijeli kwao, haswa baada ya kususiwa na magavana ambao badala yake waliwatuma wakilishi wa baraza hilo.
The governors were not present, and we thought some of them, like especially the chair of the chairman of COG, the chair for health and the chair for labor, we expected them to have been in, but they were not there. They were really only represented by the secretariat, who are not having any tangible agenda for discussion today. So the whole thing could not take a good direction, because when you convene a meeting, you convene a meeting with an agenda. But when you come and you don't have an agenda, you are mixed up, then it means the COG is not ready to get a solution to this. And they are the people who started it. They are the people who came, even without consulting with the SRC, came out and said the budget for the CBA that we had agreed upon was mind-boggling. So today we wanted them to table the details of the mind-boggling issue, but we have not seen any.
The ball lies with the COG. It is the COG which is supposed to provide the SRC with facts of what happened in these negotiations. The people we negotiated with are mandated by law, and therefore the figures that we are agreed upon by both parties, that is what the COG is supposed to have communicated to the SRC.